this valley for a kudu for Adam. It's been raining for 2 days and it's finally starting to clear off. So we're excited. It's not raining on us anymore.